Hello friends, welcome to Raft Motors. So this is the newly launched Raft Jispa model. So this model you can see is very beautiful and very huge model. This is the headlamp cluster. I can show you the indicators. They are very bright. The vehicle comes with the front disc assembly. Very beautiful front disc assembly, very attractive. We talk about the display cluster. The display cluster gives all necessary information with respect to gear, battery status, speed, and the kilometer the vehicle is run. It comes with three modes. One is the parking mode, where the vehicle will not move even if you move the throttle. Second is the drive mode, and third is the reverse mode. So with reverse mode, the vehicle will run with 5 km/h in a reverse way. This is a special one button repair function. So in case your throttle is not functioning properly, by pushing this button, you can drive the vehicle to the safest point. We talk about the battery space. I'll show you the under seat battery space. So it's a very beautifully designed seat. You can see this is a tool area where you will keep the certain emergency tools, and this is the battery space. So this vehicle can accommodate lithium batteries up to 40 Ah and will run up to 180 kilometers of range in a single charge. The vehicle comes with the rear cap. So the battery space will accommodate 60 volt 40 Ah of battery that can run up to 125 kilometers. And also you can accommodate 60 volt 60 Ah of battery, lithium battery, and that can give range up to 180 kilometers. The charging socket is provided just under the seat. You can see the back support and the rear carrier is also provided, very sturdy carrier. It can take a good amount of load. A beautiful tail lamp, and the vehicle